And if eating was the official religion of the French people, then bread would be their Bible. Sitting at a table in France without bread is like sitting in a car without a steering wheel. You're not going anywhere, okay? Like one time I was in a French restaurant with a French friend of mine and there wasn't any more bread on the table. He flipped out. He started harassing the waiter. He was like, bah, bah. I was like, yo, dude, calm down. We're having dessert. But my favorite bread is the baguettes. Big fan of the baguettes. You guys like the baguettes? Yeah, okay, it's delicious. But you have to eat it very quickly. Because after 24 hours, it petrifies. After 24 hours, you could knock out a bowl with a baguette parisienne, okay? I think that before the invention of clocks, the French must have measured time in baguettes. So come on, honey, it's been 15 baguettes, we haven't had sex. I think that somewhere in the history of France, there must have been the following situation. There must have been like a crime scene, and the detective arrives. He sees that the victim is dead on the floor. But there's a baguette on the table. It's been 18 hours that our victim is dead.